Ian and Brandon, we've been challenged by Ryan McNutt at Ontario Motor Sales for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I'll let Ian explain who we're doing it for, but I'm going to nominate Dave Hicks of Ontario Motor Sales. I'm going to say his two daughters can dump the ice. I'm also going to nominate Becca McLaughlin and Eric can dump the ice. And the last person that's watching this video is probably wondering, oh God, all right, well not yet, we got to finish, stop. The last person is my sister, Janelle McLaughlin, and Roger, you get to pour the ice water. So Ian, you explain what we're doing this for.
So we're doing this to help support ALS in general, Lou Gehrig's disease. Make sure donations are made to ALS.ca. I'm gonna nominate my beautiful wife, Becky, who's gonna hate me for this, my good buddy, Mike Farrington, and Brandon Kernan, who's been an awesome guy and a stand-up guy all year long.
Okay. Ready? Give her. Here we go. Oh my God!